John Gibson gets the nod at the other end for the Ducks. Coming off that loss in San Jose on Monday, we are underway. The Ducks in their home blacks, white numbers, and the Coyotes in their road whites with red numbers.
Ryan Getzlaf in the middle between Rickard Rakell and Jakob Silverberg. And will the Ducks have been offensively challenged? Here's Troy Terry with a chance as the puck came off the skate of Osterley. A lot of weapons that he can mix and match with. Here's the opportunity for Terry. Goes to the back,
hits the brakes, and then backhands it up the boards, but Wheatley. Lindholm fired it right through the slot, but didn't connect as he was trying to find Nick Ritchie. Terry with a good read in the neutral zone. Picks off the pass. Henrique to the net. Terry with the shot. Score! And off the skate of Chychrun. 1-0 Anaheim.
It may have been Henrique, John, that got a touch on that puck. Troy Terry, we talked about the fact he was red hot to San Diego in the American League. Watch him hold on to this puck, but watch the stick of Adam Henrique. I don't know if the stick or the skate of Henrique, but it definitely hits Henrique, changes direction right through the five hole, and the Ducks take a 1-0 lead. We've seen already, you know, this is the first game back.
Rakell dumps it around the boards. It's knocked away from Getzlaf, and Hinostroza with speed the other way. Lawson Krauss back to Hinostroza. He scores! The Chicago native has tied the game.
There's the turnover deep, and here's the 3-on-2. Schmaltz, look at the center lane drive. Pulls people towards him. Does Hinostroza's shot? Yes, it does. It hits Jacob Larson's stick. Changes direction on John Gibson.
Coyotes trying to change. Rowney into the middle of the ice. Fowler with speed. Cam with the shot. Good save by Raanta. Tried to go against the grain. And that was a good save by the Arizona netminder.
Fowler, does he put it right between the legs? Yes, he does. Up to Merritt.
It is the 11th ranked power play in the league. But Derek Grant pressures. And here he comes shorthanded. Rolling puck. And he can't get it to settle as he tried to go 5-hole on the backhand.
Glad that that power play's over with, because, man, it was all Anaheim. What an effort by Derek Grant. Pokes it away from Ekman Larson.
Off the side of the net and an easy clear. Off the boards and off a call by Manson. Pounced on. Here's Rowney shorthanded with Jones. Good save, Raanta.
What a stop. And then later on, Max Jones, nice delay there by Carter Rowney to wait for that stick blade of Max Jones to be available. Pass just
now. Here's Taylor Hall. Finds some room. Bottom of the left circle. Hooks it back in front. Nice save on Dvorak. Made by Gibson, who makes another save on the rebound. Coyotes now on the power play as they recover possession. Opening period tied at one. Soderberg, big collision in the corner there with Delzato. They both went down. Henrique comes away with a puck. 3-on-2 are the Ducks as he hands it off. Spin move. Back to Henrique. What a pass by Kasha. Henrique has his second of the night.
And then spin. Goligoski goes to Kasha. He just spins, throws it right back to the middle. And Adam Henrique just angles the stick blade back and chips it up into the top corner. What a beautiful, beautiful play by Akasha.
Henrique chips it into the Arizona zone. Ritchie in pursuit. He and Jalmerson. Ritchie steals it from Jalmerson. Terry, give it back to Henrique. Oh, wow. Did that hit the poster? Did Raanta get a piece?
It's off the pipe.
Squirts to the middle of the ice, and Vinny Hinostroza, who has the Arizona goal, gets it ahead. Here's Stepan in. What a save! Lunging back to his left, Gibson got the glove on it.
As he's going to spot Derek Stepan, he's going to split the Anaheim defense. He's in alone. Gibson bites on the first fake, but what a recovery to reach back with that left hand. Only thing in the net was the glove of John Gibson, and he takes a sheer goal.
Delorier again pursuing and wins the puck off the far board. Bad angle shot, saved by Raanta. Back to Delorier, whose stick was tied up, but Grant wins the puck. Pass went right through Steele. Kept at the line by Lindholm, who scores! A blast through traffic. Hampus has the 50th of his career. It's 3-1.
Delorier and Rowney line. They win some puck battles. They get it back to the point. Lindholm blasted. I don't know if that touches something on the way in. I didn't think that Raanta was screened on this play. We'll get a better look from this angle. No, he sees that. He just misses it.
J.
just the second of the season for Hampus Lindholm.
Yeah, that just overpowers the goaltender, Antiranta, and Hampus will tell you
And he got a little bit of rest. He better save up on that while he can.
Grabner with a cross-ice pass denied on the one-timer, Soderberg.
By John Gibson. Cross-ice pass, and Gibson's got to move a long way. Explodes off of that left leg. Grabner zips the pass.
Puck banded about in the slot, and Hinostroza hurries the other way.
Yeah, nice play there by Hampus Lindholm.
And he counters it ahead for Silverberg with Raquel and Getzlaf. Three on one. Save made on Silverberg by Ranta. Raquel can't get to the rebound, and Ranta covers up.
Ranta, just enough time to get across. He makes a good stop, not only on the initial one, but on the rebound as well. Rick Tocchet, on the other hand, has changed everything since the start of this game tonight.
In his words this morning, Dallas saying that it is a four-line league. Oh, wow! Bad angle shot shoveled on net by Lawson Kraus, and it banks in off of John Gibson. New life for the Coyotes.
Kraus is down near the goal line. Gibson just leans away from that post, and the puck goes off his left hip and in behind. So he's not tight to the post. Arms not tight to the body. And the Coyotes have pulled to within a goal.
12th of the season, that is a career high for the fourth year man to have the same be the case in the third. Grant beaten on the draw by Dvorak. Ekman Larson across for Taylor Hall, dusts it off, fires, rebound, what a save! Oh, good one! As Gibson got the left pad out.
Great stop again by Gibson.
Made three saves.
Two great stops.
Puck off his stick, pounced on by Rowney, who pitchforks it all the way down. Right on net, so Ranta turns it over to Grant. His backhand rebound, scores! Carter Rowney, shorthanded!
It's Derek Grant, savvy veteran. You don't want to get too cute, because Grant is going to take it away from Ekman Larson. Spin, and a fat rebound buried by Carter Rowney.
Second shorthanded goal of the year for Rowney. It's his first goal in 22 games. The Ducks have three shorthanded goals in their last. 5 seconds left in the power play. Goligoski to Schmaltz again. Schmaltz shot saved by Gibson. Pops free and fired over top. Boy, Keller appeared to have a yawning net, but his shot missed the mark.
It was expiring on that power play. They get an opportunity. There it is.
Caught a piece of the crossbar, I think.
All the way down
for Jalmerson. His shot changes directions twice. Gibson makes a save, can't cover it up. It's knocked loose. Kasha gloves it ahead and now tracks it down at center.
In the early portion of this third period, look at the scramble. Look at the bodies in front of John Gibson. And you could see it looked like
Kraus battles it loose along the boards. Hinostroza across the top of the slot, turns it over. Kasha nudges it ahead. Partial break, Sam Steele, saved by Ranta, and Jalmerson sweeps the rebound out of harm's way. Silverberg trying to give it back to Raquel, broken up, and that'll do it. The hockey game is over. The Ducks defeat the Arizona Coyotes by a final score.